The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that on the night he went to Isra wal Mi'raj, Ibn Mas'ud said, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was given three things. Number one, the five salah. We're going to come to that. Number two, khawatimu surat al-Baqarah, the ending of surat al-Baqarah. And number three, Allah promised him that whoever worshipped him from his ummah without doing shirk, that he will be forgiven and caused to enter Jannah. And the Prophet ﷺ said that the last two verses of Surah Al-Baqarah, I have been given them from underneath the throne of the treasure of Allah. And we know that whoever recites these two verses, Allah will protect him. In another hadith, he said, whoever recites these two verses on a nightly basis, يعني كفتاه, they're going to be enough for him. He doesn't need anything else.